Meet Sarah. She works with communities to help them live with wildfire and become more fire adapted. Her newest project is in Pinetown. Sarah listens at public meetings, but they aren't well attended, and she isn't sure if the few voices that she is hearing represent the community as a whole. There's so much she could do, but she's not really sure how best to help the people of Pinetown. What do they care about? What do they need? She wants to help them get on a path toward fire adaptation, but doesn't know where to start. Then, she hears about a wildfire research team called WiRē. Sarah meets the WiRē team. She's impressed with their innovative, straightforward, and effective process. She understands she can learn about community needs, what residents think about wildfire, and their views on mitigation. She's ready to put her ideas into action with the support of community leaders. The best part is the residents are on board too. Sarah's work is having an effect on the residents of Pinetown. People are talking with one another, asking questions, and sharing what's worked for them. The community gains attention for working to be more fire adapted. Local leaders are more willing to help support these efforts and to help promote wildfire programs. And everywhere in Pinetown, changes are visible as the community becomes more resilient to wildfire. Other people are asking Sarah how she did it. They want to see change in their communities too. Sarah tells them the WiRē team is ready to help. WiRē knows that other communities won't be exactly like Pinetown, but can use the same approach to adapt to wildfire. To learn more about outcomes from the WiRē process, please visit www.wildfireresearchcenter.org.